The key to our future lies in the minds and hearts of our children. This ideal is held sacred through the combined efforts of Umoja Children's Home and the Safaricom Foundation.
My parents died. They were suffering from Jaffa AIDS, and they died on 2012, and I was brought to here on 2013, and I was in class 5.
Here we are depending on well wishes, because even now we don't have enough food, stuff, and so many things in our home.
Safaricom Foundation established a Posho Mill, which is a vital income-generating activity that supports the children's home.
The Posho Mill has really helped us, and many a times we normally use to grass the fogal.
When we come together, great things happen. Safaricom, Twaweza.